remember the way back to the Black Breath. And what direction is that? Focus up! Atreus, to me!
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
You would know better than I. Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us. We see if the witch was right. Come, let us finish this. climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Mel, we made it!
More black breath. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Nothing.
Oh, how do you think that got up there? Still no help. I can almost make it out.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I was in Holdrafal. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant.
Ah!
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they looked like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while...
I do not know. Still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzlier. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? I think I see how this works. Claws on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Getting rid of those things.
Theoden. You know, I think the giants not only mine the mountain, but actually live in it.
Can you read? We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy. We will see.
Ah, I was wondering who woke up.
Is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
Oh no!
And we're stuck. Card still attached though.
I see that. There.
Let's go!
Go! If it is not useful, leave it alone.
Give us the way to the top.
Ready yourself.
Go!
to the wheel,